Hello everyone and welcome back to my playlist of pathology. We are doing this from medium robins. Lung pathology कर रहे हैं. So let's put things in context. Silicosis आज discuss करना है. और broader picture ये है कि we are doing lung pathology. Lung pathology में we are doing restrictive type of lung disorders. और restrictive type of lung disorders में we are dealing with pneumoconiosis. और pneumoconiosis की different categories में से आज जो pneumoconiosis हमको discuss करना है that is silicosis. So ये context में डालना ज़रूरी है वरना आपको बात समझ में नहीं आएगी कि what we are talking about in today's video. So that is the overall idea. Okay. Now silicosis is currently the most prevalent chronic occupational disease in the world. ये important point है. It makes this disease very, very super important. It is the most prevalent chronic occupational disease. Tamam occupation related jo diseases hain, unme this is the most prevalent across the globe. So now you can imagine how important is this, okay? It is caused by inhalation of crystalline silica, mostly in occupational setting. Obviously, it's an occupational disorder. Workers involved in sandblasting, for example, hard rock mining, for example, they are at risk. Ab ye jo silica hai, naturally, it can be present in the form of crystalline structure and it can also be present in the powder-like amorphous form. However, the crystalline form are by far the most toxic and fibrogenic. Aapko pata hai ki jitne bhi restrictive disorders hain, unme jo ultimate hallmark of the disease hai, wo fibrosis hai. To the most fibrogenic of the silica structures are basically the crystalline form, aur inme bhi quartz form, jo ki crystalline form hai, it is the most dangerous, right? After inhalation, ab ye zara pathogenesis suniyega, it is nothing different than the general pathogenesis of pneumoconiosis. Aur aapko yaad hai, maine apni introductory video mein bataya tha ki whenever we talk about pneumoconiosis, basically the particles, the mineral dust particles go inside the respiratory system and then the macrophages come and eat them. Once this happens, there is inflammation setting and this inflammation leads to release of some chemicals such as IL-1 and these interleukins, they go and stimulate fibroblast, and as a result of this, fibrosis happen, and this is what happens in restrictive disorder. Ab is general concept ke saath zara is paragraph ko padhte hain. After inhalation, obviously inhalation of silica, the particles interact with epithelial cells of the lung and macrophages. Ingested silica particles, kaun ingest karega inko? Macrophages. Ingested silica particles causes activation of inflammasome and subsequent release of inflammatory mediators. And those mediators, you must remember, IL-1, tumor necrosis factor, fibrinonectin, and lipid mediators, reactive oxygen species, all of them are basically fibrogenic and they induce fibrosis of the lung tissue. When mixed with other minerals, the fibrogenic effect of quartz is reduced. Now that is another important point. Ab ek worker hai hamare paas jo for example silica se exposed hai aur quartz silica jo ki theek thaak dangerous cheez hai usse exposed hai, lekin saath hi ye banda is also working in an iron containing mine में भी ये काम कर रहा है और वहां पे एक और मौजूद है विच इज हेमेटाइट. सो दैट एक्चुअली इनहिबिट्स द डेंजरस इफेक्ट्स ऑफ क्वार्ट्ज. सो मल्टीपल माइंस में काम करना इज गुड फॉर दैट पर्सन बिकॉज सिलिका के जो इफेक्ट्स हैं वो अंडरमाइन हो जाते हैं बिकॉज ऑफ सम अदर मिनरल्स सच एज आयरन कंटेनिंग हेमेटाइट. ओके, सो काइंड ऑफ हम ये कह सकते हैं कि हेमेटाइट हैज प्रोटेक्टिव इफेक्ट्स अगेंस्ट सिलिका इफेक्ट्स. ओके राइट. अब क्लिनिकली दिस कैन, मैंने पहले भी न्यूमोकोनियोसिस में आपको ये बात बताई है कि देयर कैन बी अ स्पेक्ट्रम फ्रॉम एसिम्प्टोमैटिक टू प्रोग्रेसिव मैसिव फाइब्रोसिस विच इज व्हाट वी कॉल पीएमएफ. सो सिलिकोसिस यूजुअली इज डिटेक्टेड इन एसिम्प्टोमैटिक वर्कर्स ऑन रूटीन चेस्ट रेडियोग्राफ विच टिपिकली शो फाइन नोडुलैरिटी इन द अपर जोन. सो इमेजिन अ पर्सन जो किसी और वजह से या रूटीन चेकअप में एक अपना रेडियोग्राफ कराता है, चेस्ट का चेस्ट एक्सरे करवाता है एंड इन द अपर लोब्स देयर आर माइक्रोनोड्यूल्स एंड दीज नोड्यूल्स देन रेज द सस्पिशन कि इस बंदे को कहीं सिलिकोसिस तो नहीं है. मोस्ट पेशेंट्स डू नॉट डेवलप शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ अंटिल द वेरी लेट प्रोग्रेसिव मैसिव फाइब्रोसिस सेटल्स इन, बिकॉज जब ये होगा तो लंग टिश्यू ज़्यादा फाइब्रोज हो जाएगा, देर विल बी ऑब्वियस फाइब्रोसिस, लॉस ऑफ लंग टिश्यू, एंड फिर रेस्पिरेटरी सारे सिस्टम स्टार्ट हो जाएंगे, एंड देर विल बी डैमेज टू द पल्मोनरी स्ट्रक्चर लीडिंग टू रेस्पिरेटरी फेलियर, पल्मोनरी हाइपरटेंशन एंड कोर पल्मोनेल. ओके, this disease is slowly progressive, often impairing the pulmonary function to such a degree that physical activity is severely limited. So once it advances, it is very, very dangerous. Okay, silicosis is associated with an increased susceptibility to tuberculosis. ये एक और important point है जो आपने याद रखना है. बाज़ pneumoconiosis की associations important है. So for example, अगर हम बात करते हैं silicosis की, तो silicosis के patients में TB का incidence बढ़ जाता है. इसी तरह जो asbestosis के patient हैं उनमें cancer का incidence बढ़ जाता है. तो ये आपको पता होना चाहिए. Okay? Nodules of silicotuberculosis, they may combine together. Silicosis भी है, tuberculosis भी है. Often contain a central zone of caseation and the relation, because this is the characteristic feature of a tuberculous nodule, right? And the relationship between silica and lung cancer is unsettled, but most studies suggest that silica exposure is associated with some increase in the risk for cancer. Asbestos has the highest link, lung cancer link, as far as the pneumoconiosis are concerned. Okay. Now, silicotic nodule in their early stages are tiny, barely palpable, discrete, pale to black. So, इसको word दिया गया है, lung nodules जो बनते हैं silicosis में, they are called silicotic nodules. Okay, you can see in the image here, a silicotic nodule with the pearls of collagenous material. This is all fibrosis settling in. सोचें ये पूरा जो lung का portion है, this is all damaged, right? So that's about silicosis, very common lung disorder, very common pneumoconiosis. Now that leaves us with the next, in the next video, obviously, asbestosis. Phir milta hoon agli video mein, tab tak ke liye apna khayal rakhiyega.